able to make a chair for Hashem. You malachim, you can't do nothing. You have no yesar hara. When's the last time a malach had a, should I go to class tonight or should I not go to class? A malach has that behira. A malach can think. A malach says, should I maybe hit the snooze button for another 5 minutes, which ends up turning to 3 hours? When's a malach? Malach does whatever Hashem wants. There's no yesar hara. But when we have a yesar hara, and we have the Hoshech Anan and Arafel, and we're like Yitro, where we're shunned away from everybody else because we believe only in Hashem, and nobody wants to follow us, and nobody wants to be with us, nobody wants to be our friend, nobody wants to whatever. But we still go with Hashem, we still have that Azud Dikdusha through the darkness and through those thick clouds, and everything's dark. That's when Hashem gives a Torah. That's when we make a Kisefa Hashem Yitbarach. That's when Hashem can reside. That's when Hashem finds peace and solace and everything's good for Hashem, not a malach. So I hope that whatever we said tonight can give us some comfort.